Frosty the snowman was a jolly happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose, and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found. For when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Frosty the snowman was alive as he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. So he said, let's run and we'll have some fun now before I melt away. Down to the village with a broomstick in his hand, running here and there all around the square, saying, catch me if you can. He led them down the streets of town, right to the traffic cop. And the uncle paused a moment when he heard him holler, stop! Frosty the snowman had to hurry on his way, but he waved goodbye saying, don't you cry, I'll be back again someday.
All right. Frosty the Snowman. Hey, man, we just thank and praise God for a beautiful Christmas day. I pray that everyone had a safe and blessed Christmas. And, you know, the reason for the season is because Jesus was born into a world. And we thank and praise God for sending his son into the world, that through him we might be saved. We may be able to have a right to the kingdom of heaven. And we just thank and praise God, because I tell you, family is nothing more than being with family, having a good time, enjoying each other. No crazy stuff going on. Nobody's fussing. Nobody's killing, trying to shoot somebody up. But just to be loved and to share loves and laughs and old times and, you know, those comic times, those funny remembering things that of your youth, man. I mean, it's nothing that can beat it. I'm telling you, I just enjoyed myself today. I'm full to the brim. I mean, we had a nice little spread today. It wasn't like Thanksgiving, but it was definitely good. We did have turkey. We had fried turkey. Had a traditional baked turkey, which was off the chain. My sister had a special recipe for that, and I mean, she's spices was great. We had the country ham, cabbages, and candy yams. Oh my goodness, baked macaroni and cheese. We had chicken and dumplings. I mean, the works. I mean, I'm just, rolls, pig in the blankets. I mean, we just had, you know, we are blessed. You know, someone might not have had a meal today. Somebody might not have a roof over their head. So we just thanking praise God for a roof and for food and for family. So we want you guys to continue to love your families, and also you want to like look at what happened on your 2014. Look at how your life was in this past year, and say, you know what, it wasn't that bad, but you know what, I could do better. If you want to be a better person, I want to be better. If you need some things to change, if you want to get organized, if you want to you know, build some businesses, if you want to do something, you know, 2015, say, you know what, God, I know whatever you have for me, God, this is what I want to do. And you got to put your best foot forward. God's going to be there with you. He's going to be there to keep you going, keep you motivated, keep you protected. But at the same time, we got to put our hands to work. All right. We look at Clayton police Christmas good deeds ends in carjacking and robbery. A woman who tried to do a good deed on Christmas by giving a man a ride was held at knife point, robbed and carjacked. Clayton police said. So you know, there's a prime example as with the world. When you do a kind gesture for someone, you don't look for someone to try to hurt you when you're trying to show love. So everyone out here, you know, you just have to follow your spirit. And this is the world society we live in. We got to continue to pray for the brothers and sisters that are on the street, and we got to keep it going. You know, so again, I want you guys to just be encouraged and know that Jesus is the reason for the season, and that everything that you want out of life, you continue to pray and continue to live by Him. All right. You're listening to the TMA radio show. All right, your weather forecast tonight, low of 32 degrees, Friday mostly clear, high of 59 degrees with a low of 36, Saturday partly cloudy skies, high of 61 degrees with a low of 50, Sunday light rain, high of 59 degrees with a low of 48, Monday light rain, high of 52 degrees with a low of 37, Tuesday high of 47 degrees with a low of 34, and Wednesday high of 47 degrees with a low of 26. Hey, that's your 7-day forecast. You're listening to the TMA radio show. I got nothing but love for you. Hey, that song is out for all of our married couples out there. Hey, I hope you couples had a wonderful, fantastic Christmas. Hey, I know that we give each other things all year long, and I understand that. You know what? It's also continue. It's good to be able to just around the holiday, around Christmas, to be able to share something extra special. You know, ain't nothing wrong with that. And don't let nobody tell you it is. But young people, you do need to know that it's all about God. It's all about His Son. That's why we celebrate. It's not about gifts. It's not about Santa Claus, but about God, about Jesus, who laid His life down for us. It's not about presents. It's not about gifts, but about the gift of life. God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in Him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. And the Word of God says, if you have, if you're not saved, if you haven't accepted Jesus as your personal Savior, if you haven't connected with God the Father, then you can turn away from your wicked ways. You don't have to sleep around. You don't have to be something you're not. You know what I'm saying? In the Word of God, it tells us that if thou wilt confess with thy mouth that Jesus is Lord, that God has raised Him from the dead, thou shalt be saved. And it's covered. Already covered. You just have to accept it. You have to accept it. Salvation is free. God don't throw Himself on you. You have to say, God, here I am, and give Him your all.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own. More than you.
You're listening to the TMA Radio Show.